Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, Switch Argentina. We are back with another video. We're gonna be using a Super B, and this is called the No Tune Challenge. So basically, you take a car, you tune it, you build it, you don't test it. You do not test it at all. No way, other way, backwards, anything that you can test it with. No, like you have to only online. Okay, you can race your friends or anything. Look. I just okay. I was about to race this guy, okay, and he left on me. But if you win, you beat the challenge. So we're gonna try to beat the challenge today. If not, we're gonna pick a new car, and we are not gonna stop picking cars until we win. So that's how it's gonna go. Hopefully, I don't get like an Alfa. Okay, that's gonna be bad. So we got an Alfa, a Chevy Nova, Ford Coupe, Nissan GTR, Ford Mustang, Holden, Chevy Camaro, Chevy Nova, Honda Civic, Rally Fighter, Ford Mustang, Koenigsegg One, a Corvette 09, and a Corvette 15. 09 all the way. Maybe a different blue and different wheels, but the new ones don't look bad. I'm not a big fan of the back though. So, my opinion, don't worry. So, they just finished a race. Let's see what happens. No, not a mile. Random. Oh no. Oh no, this is not tuned for a mile. Oh god. That's an automatic getting a new car. I might win actually. What's see? You gotta win two out of the three races you do. Two out of the three. Okay, we're doing a mile, guys. We got a Cornette Super B. Totally not built for drag. I would get destroyed by this car. Everybody's pulling out their mile cars, so I'm probably gonna get destroyed by all the super probably destroy me. We'll see. We'll see. I might win. I might win. We'll just see what happens. Let's see what happens. So I'm gonna. We'll be back when we're racing, okay, guys? And we're back, just like that. No time at all. We're actually in the race. We're gonna do 1 mile, which I tuned mine for a fourth mile. So there's already a problem there. But we'll see what happens. We'll see. It might turn out good. It might turn into a mile car. It might be slow for a fourth mile because I don't know. I really don't know what this tune has in it. We're going against a Mustang. Oh my god, I would have so won if it was a mile. Oh god, I think you might catch me though. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Let's go! Tune for a fourth mile. I gotta win one more, guys. I don't know if he messed up or anything. I gotta win one more. Oh god. I can't believe I did that. I did not. This thing took off though. I did not expect that. I thought it was gonna be horrible. It took off. That would have won a fourth mile, definitely. This is fast. I'll share the tune after this video, after I win this one more. If I win this one more, we good, boys. We are good. Hopefully I win this one more. I'm gonna take I for a second I thought I was gonna wheelie and crash into the wall. I had that hopes. I had the hopes where it was gonna go wah, bah, 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 wah, bah, 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 and just horrible 100 miles per hour tops. I thought that was gonna happen, but I guess not. This thing took off and go. Boy, this thing was gone. That Mustang didn't even. I don't know if that guy built that for drift, but he might be in the wrong lobby. I think he might be in the wrong. I think that's a drift Mustang. Somehow he got stuck in the drag. I don't know how. He went in the wrong area against his Super B Cornette. So no one's somebody's not doing it, so we're gonna start in a couple seconds. He might have left. He might have left. And I will take that as a win. That would be a good win. Nope. Gone. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Come on. Oh, he's like barely even pulling. That's not even a chance. This thing sounds so mean. Look at this beauty. Look at this beauty. I'd love to own this in real life. Alright, one more race. Let's see if we can win one more race. And we will cut it right here. We are back. That took a while. But here's the third race. Here we go, boys. Not even gonna give him a chance. Yeah, I let off the gas. That might have not been a good idea. I let off the gas for him. He's slowly pulling. But will he catch up? If he doesn't catch up, that's sad if he does. I was pull. How? Is he topped out too? Does he top out too at 170? Oh my god. I let off the gas for like 4 or 5. That's a huge let off the gas. That is unacceptable. Here is the tune, people, if you want this. This is, it's not that best for a mile, but in a fourth mile, this would be quick. In a half mile. So here you guys go, and let the music play, and hopefully you guys enjoy, and goodbye. Hopefully you guys have a good day. Keep a smile, and yeah, goodbye. We're going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship in a cornet, little cornet. That's a super bee flying through the source and the loop de loop. Little Flamin in the Dodge and a Quapa Mopar and a Forza 6 Mopar and a Malika Mala 8.